fuse ready. Hurry it up.
Finish him and get after the wagons.
What's the use? The men that were supposed to blow up the pass have bungled their job somehow. We can't stop that wagon train alone.
That's right. But we can square accounts with Gordon.
No, not until we get some information out of him. We'll tie him up and see what Hammond wants to do with him.
At least you got Gordon. Where is he?
We're holding him under guard in the shack at Blue Meadows. He could spill a lot of information under pressure. How do we know he's connected with the railroad? All we've got is his word for it.
That's right. We don't know who he is. He may even be the Black Whip.
Oh, the Black Whip was interfering with us long before Gordon came here.
Before he came here as a representative of the railroad, yes. But he could have come earlier as the Whip.
That's impossible. Remember the day you sent us out to capture the new press that was coming in for the Herald? And we were holding Gordon a prisoner?
Thank you.
whip attacked us while we had Vic Gordon a prisoner in our own hands.
All right, that checks off Gordon. Who else could be the whip?
My only guess would be Weatherby, the town marshal. He's always making a lot of talk about not having jurisdiction outside the township. But what's to keep him from putting on a mask and...
Oh, that don't hold water either.
I don't know why not.
Well, I'm going to tell you why. When Gordon was arrested on a charge of stealing the reward money, a mob of townspeople stormed the jail.
There you are. Come on, give it to him. Put your money on her now.
Looks like this bunch means business, Vic.
Marshall was lying unconscious in the jail. I was a prisoner of the Black Whip, being brought back to town with the stolen money.
You got about 1 minute left to say where you hid that money you stole.
I told you I didn't steal it.
Oh, yeah?
The Black Whip.
Here's the stolen money and one of the men who took it. He can probably tell you who is behind him and his gang. It's signed the Black Whip.
Come on, we'll take care of him right now.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Take it easy. We've had enough mob rule around here for one day.
He's right. I told you men you were making a mistake. Now let's not make another. We'll turn this man over to the marshal.
I'm with you. That's what happened. And it proves the marshal's not the Black Whip.
You're right. The marshal's not our man. We'll have to look to Miss Meredith for the answer.
You mean she's the whip?
No, but I'm dead sure she knows who he is. I have a plan that'll make her tell us.
Hello, Tenpoint. Have you heard from Vic yet?
No, Miss Barbara. I talked to the folks that came in on the wagon train, but none of them had seen him after the fight.
Well, let me know at once if you hear anything.
Put that gun down, sister. You ain't gonna use it. We've got Vic Gordon a prisoner.
I don't believe you.
Oh, you don't? All right. Bring him in. Don't try anything, or else he'll go out like a light. Put that gun down. Tie him up.
What do you want?
Now, that's more like it. I want you to bring the Black Whip here, now.
I wouldn't do that even if I could.
All right. Let him have it.
Wait. I'll find him. I'll have to saddle a horse.
Gordon's horse is right outside.
I don't know how long it will take me to find
him. Oh, yes, you do. I'll give you just 1 hour, and if you're not back then...
What's the idea in coming out here?
Oh, she gave up too easy. Maybe planning to trick us. Gordon's safe enough in there. We'll stay out here and patrol both sides of the house in case the whip's trying to surprise us.
Thank you.
Black Whip's inside the house.